tractors out again, playing around with them. Finally got the all over here. And again, built, so it's charging now. Thanks to Steven and his dad Rich. He helped out a lot. And last week they came and plowed the majority of this field. Not the majority, maybe half. Maybe a little less, but I wasn't able to be part of it because I was messing with the tractor. So, but here we are. Got two bottom plow. And good old Jeff. Send his plow off again. I'm gonna take off and start doing a little bit. Waiting for fuel, so that's why I'm
plow day 2023.
That's right.
What is this, November 11th or 12th,
something like that?
Oh, we're out here having a great time.
Mm-hmm. Letting her eat. Getting there. up for the evening.